Al-Nusra Front stormed a base of the Free Syrian Army Wing and plundered its weapons. The US-backed unit, known as Division 13, reported that raid on Twitter. But Al-Nusra Front contests Division 13's claims here.
This isn't the first time, of course, this happens with this U.S. policy regarding arming rebels. In fact, you know, the Al-Nusra or Syrian Al-Qaeda has directly, in fact, received in the past weapons from the CIA.